This is Dave from Precision Fitness. We're gonna learn how to do a flat bench dumbbell chest press. Got my weights, I'm gonna lay back, bring the weights up toward my chest. I'm gonna brace my abs, keep my feet on the floor. From here, I'm pressing the weights straight up over the head, and back down, keep my elbows somewhat tucked into my sides. When I'm done, I'm gonna bring the weights in, come on back up. If they're too heavy to come back up, just gently step them down to your sides.